my generation, we were always battling this problem of space and in painting and how to deal with it, so that the layers of transparency are a way of looking into the space of painting without really disturbing it too much, because that would be taboo, you know? So it's a kind of slightly different approach, but he's coming at it from one side, I'm coming at it from another, but we're kind of meeting in the middle. I mean, I think he's a little purer in a way, and I'm allowing a lot more garbage to get into my work, and he's keeping his very pure. Mm-hmm. But because I use chance a lot and let things happen, whereas he has a plan and he follows it. So he's a little more conceptual, perhaps.